Hello from Thailand. We are Science Language Game Group from Phitsit Chulaporn Science High School, Mukdahan. First, I would like to introduce my team.
My name is Tinapop Khattirattanachai.
My name is Jirattichai Wantapho.
My name is Kalavisi Rothom.
My name is Chirut Khot Meichai. Our advisor is Mr. Thiruvut Chanthapan.
The objectives are 1. To build sign language game by Unity by using hand tracking using the webcam. It is developed by Unity combined with OpenCV and MediaPy to develop the program.
2. To measure performance of sign language game by measuring the frame rate of the game in the platform PC on various specs.
And the last, to use for learning material of hearing impaired by score and collective to compare the first use and subsequent use.
Now we will show my game. This scene is menu scene. We have 3 buttons in this scene. Play button, leaderboard button, and quit button. If you want to play the game, you press on play button. If you press on play button, it will show all state in the game. Now we have 3 state. The first state is A, B, C, D, E. Next state is F, G, H, I, L. And the last state is O, U, V, W, Y. Now we will show you in A, B, C, D, E state. In the game, you must move your hand like a picture that show in the game. If you can move your hand like a picture, you can get different score from each zone you can see in the game. If you can't do like a picture, after it get in red zone, you will not get a score. After you finish the game, you will enter your name to collect your name and your score in the leaderboard. You can compare author, player, score and player name. This is leaderboard scene. You can see your score and author player score to compare it. If you play it on leaderboard scene, you can see your name and author player name. It will compare your score and author player.
This hand tracking process. 1. The webcam will tracking my hand to build hand model. 2. Build up the value of the choice to compare sign language alphabet. And 3. Output the value to Unity.
The first graph is the graph of frame rate, and the second graph is the graph of accuracy. Conclusion from the result of this study is what conclude that sign language game development successful in program development. It has an average frame rate of 29.88073. which is the average frame rate that can be programmed without any freezing or lag. The accuracy of the letter A, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, U, V, W, Y has a maximum accuracy of 100% and a minimum of 90%. And the letters E, I, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, C have a maximum accuracy of 90% and minimum of 7%, which is an acceptable accuracy of hand detection app used to run the game.